Lynn Sapp, candidate for sheriff of Charlotte County. I'm running on three main principles. Number one is the fact that the budget is too high, $57 million. That accounts for, according to the county, one of the county commissioners, 76 cents of every dollar that comes into them for their budget is spent on protecting and serving the citizens of Charlotte County. The budget is inflated. They're using, I think, an archaic methodology to determine what the budget is and should be. They call it a line item budget. I want to take that further. I want to activate what I call a comprehensive activity-based budgeting approach. With a comprehensive activity-based budgeting approach, we will go in there and analyze every position. We'll analyze every program that's there. We'll analyze all the equipment to make a proper determination. What is effective and efficient use of those monies, the tax dollars that you, the taxpayers, are sending in, that we're using, how can we best use them to keep the quality and increase the quality of law enforcement in Charlotte County, but at the same time, reduce in a couple of high areas, such as the high administrative costs. The top 11 positions at the Charlotte County Sheriff's Department right now account for $993,000. That's before any benefits. That's a lot of your tax dollars. And I'm submitting to you that we can streamline that, we can narrow that down, we can restructure, we can redeploy some of those folks into other positions. I think when we look at the 54 separate units that are out at the Sheriff's Department, we'll be able to streamline those. We'll be able to look at those and combine some of those, saving supervision costs and some things like that that are very important to us as taxpayers and to the most efficient operation of the Charlotte County Sheriff's Department. I think it's important that the commissioners have spoken, and that is good. But there are other areas that we can cut in also. We can look at the almost $2 million of health care for the inmates at the county jail. That's a lot of health care money being spent for inmates. That's better health care than you and I have here in Charlotte County is. Citizens out here on the street. So we can look at ways to reduce that.